The rectangular gray buttons in the lower right of an object's page enable you to perform various tasks on the object displayed in the viewer window. The Preview and Model buttons switch to the preview and model views of the object viewer window, as discussed in detail in another feature clip. The Setting button displays the parameters and settings dialog of the object. This dialog consists of three tab pages. You can switch from one page to another using the three large buttons at the upper left corner of this dialog. The first page contains the custom settings page of the object. This page appears only if the object is scripted to have such a graphical settings page. Here you can set various parameters of the object using a graphical interface. The next page displays the object parameters. Here, you can specify numerically the width, length, and height values of the object. The third tab page displays global object settings. Here, you can specify the default line type, fill type, material, pen, and fill colors, as well as the scale of the object. These may affect both the 2D and 3D representation of an object. Using these tab pages, you can change all the editable parameters and review the object in the online viewer window before downloading it to your computer. Once all the parameters of the objects are adjusted as required, you can click the OK button to accept all changes. The object viewer window will automatically update to reflect the updated settings. If the object is uploaded using the public domain distribution license type, then you can save it to your local machine. You can specify the exact location where the object should be saved in the appearing dialog. The last of these five buttons is the Email button. If you click it, it will start your default email application and let you send a quick email message containing the URL of the object via email. The functionality of the larger Drag Me to ArchiCAD button is explained in another feature clip in detail.